Nah, but for real, if you want talk about back in the day, can't none what Chris had and them feelers, yeah. You don't remember them feelers with the strap? Yeah, them fuck with Chris. Remember growing up, playing marbles in the dust. My sister cleaning up the house before my come from work. My special was a quad, Miss Blackman was the truth. Oh, we had just walk across the street and check route. Continental had the Genesis, Gallus had the Super. Either which way we had hung, thinking back when I was young. I remember bagging at Quality Plus. I thought I was rich, counting up about $8. Gumshoe and Con Hus, or if anything is Shaq. If you wasn't rocking Bally's, then your shoe game was whack. Benetton was in style, cross color Scout Canine. Never had a Zora bag, but they had always looked fly. Westline and Dog Hot had the most duck play. Used to hate. Win the deck, I eat your fucking teeth. Sugar, apple, and papaya used to grow in our yard. Now them same fruits and whole foods going for a yard. I got bars, but it's back to the rap. And nothing compares to the feelers with the strap. DK British Knights, D-Box with the pump. Stadiums with smacks that no one had won. Calco at Chronic Sounds, yeah, right next to Darwin. Missing Moose was growing super early in the morning. Ha 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 ha!